All right, the purpose of this video is to show you the difference between the 4G camera and the Wi-Fi camera. They can come in any of these two boxes, but let's just open up one and let me show you the difference between them. So the one that I'm opening up is a PTZ version, so PTZ camera, and comes with this panel. Let's see, has a 3.3 watt panel. So if I open up the back of the camera, here I see that there are two slots. One is for the 4G SIM card and the other one is for micro SD card. We do test all the cameras before sending them out. We do test them with a boost SIM card. If it's a 4G camera or if it's a Wi-Fi version, we do test them with the Wi-Fi in the office. So what is the difference between 4G and Wi-Fi? 4G version means you can install the camera anywhere, any location, without the power and without having an access to the modem and internet. They cannot be installed because these are either 4G or Wi-Fi. They cannot be installed, for example, without the 4G SIM card. So it needs the 4G SIM card for it to operate. If you want to install it but near your house where you do have a Wi-Fi access, it is cheaper to go with the Wi-Fi version. So what you need for this one is a micro SD card to save your footage. Well, if you do have one, you can use yours, or you can just use a cloud version. You don't necessarily need to have a micro SD card. It's just cheaper to use one instead of paying monthly for the subscription. So you need a 4G SIM card. You need to have an access to the 4G coverage in the area that you're installing it, and basically that's it. So it sets up like that, comes on the top like that, the panel comes on the top like that, you'll screw it in, oops, you'll screw it in, and yeah, basically that's it. So you can charge batteries from here, charging point, and yeah, that's it.